Hey, huh? Hey, Marina. This is so pretty. This, Ali, I'm preparing a lot of activities for Father's Day, and this is one of them. You tell me, what's our Mother's Day? We will know when we celebrate.
Yeah.
Of course they know, yaar. It's on the 21st June. Tujhe nahi pata. So much fun, yaar. But let me ask, do you even know why Father's Day is celebrated? In the month of July 1908, when a church in Western Virginia hosted the nation's first event in the honor of fathers. But the whole story behind it is a little sad. There were around 362 men who died in an explosion in a Fairmont coal mine in Monongah. 1 year later, daughter of one of the fathers named Sonora Smart Dodd tried to create a Mother's Day for all the fathers. So, all thanks to Sonora Smart Dodd that we are here celebrating Father's Day every year since 1908. Now, do you all know that Father's Day is not a consistent date around the whole world? Similarly, in India, we celebrate Father's Day on every third Sunday of the month June. Some interesting fact number 3. We all have heard of the company Hallmark, and the company has come up with a research that 50% of the gifts or cards bought for father on Father's Day is bought by their own wives. But the remaining 50%, of course, the children buy stuff for their own fathers. I love you, mothers. Okay, a quick tip for all you mothers here. What I'm planning to do is, I'm planning to gift my children Legos, puzzles, and lots of games that takes a lot of adults' time. And that is what they are going to gift their father. And with a note along that says, we want to have a quality time with you, Daddy. Isn't that great? I know, I'm a very nice wife. Secret is, when they will have their quality time, I'm going to enjoy my me time. That's a great tip, right? Go get that me time of yours on the 21st of June. Okay, jokes apart. Point number 4. Do you know that as per the research, nowadays dads are spending more time at home? Pandemic aside, today's fathers spend double the amount of time compared to those fathers in the 1980s. And triple amount of time compared to those fathers in the 1960s. Isn't that a great news? Fact number 5, and this is a super interesting one. The oldest father in the whole world is a living proof. And he's an Indian. His name is Ramjeet Raghav. He became the father of his first child when he was 94 years of age. And guess what? He broke his own record when he became the father of a second child at the age of 96 years. I found this fact like super amazing. 96-year-old father of such a toddler. How will he be running after him? Anyways, let me quickly finish it because I have to run after my toddler after this. Fact number 6. Do you know seahorses are the only males in the whole animal kingdom to bear offsprings? So what happens here is, female seahorses actually put around 50 to 1500 of eggs into their mates. And the male seahorse then fertilize those eggs and carry their offsprings to term. So sweet! And do you also know, nowadays there is a term which has been coined called penguin dads. And this term actually has come out from the species of penguins, because penguin fathers are the ones who actually carry and take care of their little ones. So So if your husband is a super involved father, then he is a penguin dad. So last fact, during pregnancy, children in your womb can actually listen to their fathers. In fact, the baby will react differently to their dad's voice. It is actually said that father's low-pitched tone penetrates through the womb of a mother, playing an essential part in speech and language development of a newborn child. Another fact, as per the research, a necktie is the most popular gift that is being bought for all the fathers around the world. But unfortunately, it is not the most wanted gift by all the fathers. And the research also says that fathers said that we don't want any clothing or apparel in which there is a huge thing written, "World's Awesome Dad." They just don't want that, especially if it is bought by their own wives. So I think that's all from my end. Hope you found these facts super interesting, just the way I found them. And now you can proudly go and say why we celebrate this day. If you have any more interesting facts, do mention it down in the comment section. From mother to another. See you next week with lots more activities and fun for your children to celebrate on Father's Day. So till then, thank you so much. Namaste. Bye-bye.